Alright guys, I am in Pune today. So my brother wants to go and get a new tattoo. So we're just heading to the tattoo parlor in Koregaon Park. It's a pretty cool place. We were there last time as well. I'll leave the link for the last time that Manjeet got a tattoo, like 2 years ago. Anyway, let's head to the tattoo parlor. What do you plan to get?
Plan to get a Vishwa Vajra.
And why?
I love this symbol. I'll explain more to you when you're doing it.
Right. As we are at the tattoo studio right now, it's pretty cool. Like, they've done the interior really nicely, so a lot of cool paintings and stuff over here. I think some of these are for sale as well. So check it out.
Okay,
you can explain to them why.
It's already live.
It's already recorded.
Yeah. So the tattoo I'm planning to get. Tattoo I'm planning to get is a Vishwa Vajra. And what a Vishwa Vajra is basically two Vajras imposed on each other in the format of a cross. The Vajra was actually the weapon that the Vedic god Indra used and depicts a diamond thunderbolt, which means its indestructible force. So the first Vajra that Indra used to use, the ends of it were open, so it was a sort of a wrathful, destructive force, and was used to slay demons and asuras and negative forces. When the Buddha gained his enlightenment, he apparently took Indra's Vajra and bent the ends and made it a sort of internal indestructible force. So it became the symbol of enlightenment energy. The Vishwa Vajra, when these two of them, also depicts one of the Dhyani Buddhas, which are five celestial Buddhas and aspects of the Buddha's mind. The fifth one, which is the Buddha of the North, is green in color and is called Amoghasiddhi. So this symbol is also something that he holds and is connected to him. So I'm getting it for that reason as well. He's the Buddha of all accomplishing wisdom and action, and he's from the Karma family. And it's a perfect companion piece to the endless knot, which is also a symbol of many things, one of them being karma and the loop, sort of connections of cause and effect that take place. I feel once I get this, it'll be a sort of transition point for me where I'll be able to do a lot more and perform more powerful actions, and I'll have more energy and clarity to cut through things that I want to and continue with that.
Just got a tattoo.
I feel like I'm on the Truman Show.
What does it say, bro?
It says, I'm a Vincent anymore.
Okay, cool. And what does that mean?
That's love conquers all.
No colors though, right? Black and white like this?
Yeah.
What's filled in?
That.
Like the outer spokes will be filled and this will be open.
Let's put it in a hand, that's it.
Yeah, it'll be something like this.
Does it hurt? Not at all?
No, it's fun. Like, it's such a special thing. And it only, this moment only lasts for a short time.
Because I don't know what I'm looking at. There's a spaceship. There's aliens, but they
These
look
are
like fun
rabbits.
Bunny aliens.
Yeah.
Bunny aliens.
Astronauts, kind of.
That is so cool. And, can you...
and who's this character?
This is a ZBrush. You know ZBrush?
No.
Software? No. So, in that they make these characters. So, this is actually an alien character. Yeah.
It's amazing. This is the best
one. Yeah. So, that's cool. And this?
That's a crazy mushroom.
Is that Dalai Lama?
Yeah.
Oh,
and that then that cool. One is called Seeking Existence. It's an alien planet. Like, that city is Earth.
And you, it's all joint? Oh, sorry. No, it's not joint.
No, it's not joint. Okay. It is yet to be completed, so I'm going for a whole
sleeve. You're going to do a whole sleeve?
Yeah. What is it called? A cajon?
Cajon.
Yeah.
Guys, so Manjeet was gonna take a little bit of time, so we decided to come to this place to like grab a bite. Looks pretty cool. tattoo?
From an outline. Nice, dude. It looks so good.
This white thing is crazy.
How did it feel?
Pretty good.
Let's check it out. Cool, so Manjeet got like these little white accents added. I think it looks really cool. Cool, man. You happy with it?
It's too happy.
Alright guys, that's it for the vlog. So we got it done over here at the Body Map Studio. It's in Korenga Park. If you guys want to check it out, then check it out. These guys are really cool, by the way. So that's it for the video, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button, leave me a comment, subscribe to watch more videos like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.